أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Mubashira and I'm 14 years old. Today I'm here to deliver a topic deliver speech on the topic what Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam means to me. Our Prophet is a very great personality. We should consider him as a role model. Our words might finish but his praises may not. His was just the best. He never spoke ill about anyone, even if the people troubled him a lot. He considered everyone equal to him, but it was just not. Those people of those non-Muslims of that time considered him the best. They respected him and used to keep their valuable things with him. They considered him worthy of trust, or in Arabic I should say Sadiqul Amin. Just think, those people as non-Muslims loved and respected our Prophet up to this extent. Then think what we should do, how much we should love our Prophet and respect him as Muslims. We should love him endlessly. We should respect him and love him more than our parents, our brothers, our sisters, and everyone. He sacrificed himself and his beloved grandsons, Hassan and Hussein, radiallahu ta'ala anha, for Islam and his Ummah. But just think, what have we done for our Prophet since now? We never did anything for him. We are just selfish and we are in our own world. We never used to send durud o salam on him. We are just living in our own world. It's said in a hadith that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his angels send durud o salam on our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. O Muslims, you should also send durud o salam on your Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Our Prophet doesn't want anything from us. If we send durud o salam on him, Allah will be pleased with us. This is also for our own benefit. We should send durud o salam on him and recite, learn and write naats for him, so that we'll be raised in heaven, we'll be given a raised place in heaven. As I earlier said, the words might finish but the praises may not. Now I would like to end my speech saying that I am so much inspired by Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that I pray that I should be just like him. I should be kind and helpful and very good to everyone, so that I shall succeed in this world and the world to come hereafter. Jazakallah khair.